What is going on, D2DS of the interweb? Thank you so much for clicking. I am AJ, and let's get right into this video. So Taylor Swift recently dropped her second single titled You Need to Calm Down from her upcoming album, which will be released sometime this year. Girl, this album is apparently her longest album, and best believe every single she decides to release will be reacted to, okay? Because ain't nobody got time for long-ass albums, god dang. Anyways, it's been requested that I did a reaction to this. Y'all already know where my students are when I thought of a door. Let's get into this reaction.
You are somebody that I don't know. Like, damn.
What?
It's 7 a.m.
Wait. Okay, you're somebody like me. Okay, you're somebody. Wait, what? You're somebody I don't know. But you're taking shots at me like it's Patron. And I'm like, damn, it's 7 a.m., bitch. Ah, okay. All right. Time I'm sick and tired of y'all, okay? Bitch, let me keep listening.
Say it in the street, that's a knockout.
Ooh, say wait! In the street, that's- this whole say it in the street. Taylor is saying, if you see me in the streets and you say what you say, best believe you gon' catch these motherfucking hands. Ow! Ow! Yo! So Reputation Taylor is not dead. She will a lot. Okay. I'm here for it. I am here for it. Shit. Let me go back.
But you say it in a tweet, that's a cop out, and I'm just like, hey.
Wait, what?
It's no fun.
Girl, you is speaking too fast. I cannot understand what you're saying. Hold on, let me go back. Okay.
And I ain't trying to mess with your self-expression. Obsessing about somebody else is no fun.
Oh, yes. It's so true, especially if you don't know the person. It's like, why stress over the opinions of people who don't matter? Pay it! Let's keep listening. Hey! I love those layers. I love those layers. Let me go back. I'm so sorry. Okay, one more time. Let's go.
And snakes and stones.
Hey, hey. Ooh. Hey. I heard the bass. Okay, I heard the bass. And I'm here for it. Let go.
You are somebody that we don't know. Girl, you mad.
Ooh.
When you could be glad. Could
okay.
Be in the dark age just making that sign.
Oh, wait.
Taking all night.
Wait, sorry. Say that again one more time, girl. Okay.
But you're coming at my friends like a missile. Girl, you mad.
Bitch, why? What did you mean? For what? Why? Oh, I like this.
Rather be in the dark age, just making that sign.
Oh, she's talking about this is actually perfect. This is actually perfect. Because it's Pride Month, honey. Okay. We are all happy at the Pride Parade, but you out here with the signs for what? Why are other people's lives bothering you so much? They're not doing nothing to you. Why are you sad, boo-boo? Who? How about you apply your goddamn values to your life? Let people be. Shit. Taylor! Taylor's... growth. Let's keep listening.
You just need to take several seats and then try to restore the peace and control your urges to scream about all the people you hate.
Period! 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 Yes! Okay? How many for y'all to pick up? Stop intruding in other people's business. It's none of yours. Okay? Thank you. Taylor, you better preach the goddamn gospel of goddamn Taylor, mother. Sweat! Let's keep listening.
Shade never made anybody less gay.
Hey, yeah. Let me tell you something. That's about to be my motto, okay? Shade never made anybody less gay. Shade never made anybody less gay. Oh, love it.
Comparing all the girls who are killing it. Ooh. But now we all got crowns. You need to calm down.
Taylor, no. Period. Period. Growth. This is called growth. All right? She's telling y'all not to pin people against each other. There's room for everybody. All right? They all got crowns. They all queens. Now y'all can stop pinning my skin. Period. Oh, this one is so good. I like it. I like it, y'all. Let's keep listening. Let's fit it. I didn't even realize it was actually less than two. It's less than 3 minutes. Girl, let's finish it and talk about it. I'm fucking excited. Oh, I want to hear that again. I want to hear that with no instrumentals. That was actually dope.
You need to calm down. Can you just not?
Yes! That's what we're talking about. Perfect song. Perfect song for Pride Month. I am here for this Taylor Swift. She's using her voice and platform to spread love, okay? To spread acceptance. Oh, I like this. Express yourself, girl. You got it all, okay? No matter what you say, people will have your back, especially if it's all about positive vibes. All right? I'm pretty sure there are going to be people who disagree with whatever she says, and that's very unfortunate because bigotry in 2019 ain't it. Period. All right. I like the message so much. I like it. To be completely honest, I kind of wish this was the single she dropped instead of me, but we're not here to talk about that. Anywho, you need to calm down. First of all, let's talk about the Sonics. Sounded good. I loved the hook, the layering of the you need to calm down. That was dope. Oh man, it sounds good. The lyrical content is so necessary, and she did that. That is what she did. Girl, y'all already know the motherfucking. I gotta listen to the song again, okay? Just to get a feel of its sad ex, because I was actually paying attention to the lyrical content, and I caught a glimpse of the Sonics. Sounds good, but I wanna hear it again if you don't mind. Do you? You don't you? Good. Let's listen again. Thank you very much. Hey, ba-dum, boom, boom.
You are somebody that I don't know.
Period.
And I'm just like, damn.
Hey.
7 a.m.
I like the way she said that. I like it. All right, so I didn't ask you to listen in. I'm like, damn, girl. It's 7 a.m. Why you up early and angry? Have breakfast, honey. It's not that serious. Yes, let's get listening. You know what? I'm about to do this. I'm about to start doing this. If somebody says some trifling ass to me, best believe I'm gonna be like, girl, you're talking to me like I know you. You're taking shots at me like it's Patron. It's 7 a.m., girl. God damn. You need to calm down. Okay, let's get listening.
Say it in the street, that's a knockout. And snakes and stones never broke my
barrier. You need to calm down. Hey, one more time, girl.
Control the peace and control your
This is what I'm talking about, girl. This is what I'm talking about, baby girl. Okay? What? I'm loving it, okay? Tell it to what that. That is what she did. I really think it is imperative for us to teach acceptance and let people be who they are as long as they are not menaces to society. Okay, nobody chooses to be gay. Nobody chooses to be bi. Nobody chooses to be transgender. Nobody chooses to be a lesbian. Nobody chooses to be queer. Nobody chooses to be part of a marginalized group. It's not fun. It's not fun being treated as a subpar human. It's not. It's not a choice. Just like it's not a choice to be straight. Okay, you're just born that way. Let's be accepting, please. Bigotry is just, disgusting. Okay? Taylor girl, you did that. What did you do? That is what you did. Period. Love the sound. Loved the message. And I look forward to whatever she has in store for us with her upcoming album. What did you think about the song? Did you like it? I personally did. This is definitely going on my playlist. Okay? Let me know in the comment section below. And do not forget, please spread love. And if anybody's bothering you, guess what? Tell them, girl, I don't even know you. It's 7 a.m. in the morning and you're taking shots at me like it's betrayal. Calm down, honey. Chill. Yes. I'm here for it. Please let me know in the comment section what you thought about this song. And that's that. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and share. In the meantime, I will TTYL. Boom!